It's our tradition down here that we fish. You have farmers and fishermen in the Northern Neck, and I just fell on the end of the fishermen. My father was a fisherman, my grandfather on both sides were fishermen. So it just kind of in your blood type thing, I guess is the best way to put it. Omega Protein is a union shop, and so all wages and benefits are bargained. We've done a good job of it, with it over the past 30 years. Most of our fishermen, they don't have college degrees, but yet they can make an affordable living, working with their hands.
The state of Virginia, we are part of the Atlantic States Marine Fisheries Commission. We're told at the beginning of the year how many pounds we can catch, and we report that weekly, right down to an exact pound.
The last few years, in reference to the bay cap, we've really not gotten close to it. This year, it has been different. The fish have been showing in the bay. We could get to them to fish on them. They've been here in huge numbers that, you know, some of our spotters with 40 or 50,000 hours are telling me they've never seen as many fish as they've seen this year in the Chesapeake Bay.
Personally, I looked at probably in the neighborhood of 30 million fish in the lower part of the bay. But, you know, as conditions changed, the fish just went to pieces and disappeared. They think there are no menhaden there, where previously, 2 hours before, it was probably 30 million showing.
It's the same class of fish. It's just that fish have a head and tail. They don't sit still. They migrate. You know, they're up and down the coast. They come in the bay, they're out the bay.
Right at the mouth of the bay, there'll be more fish than I've seen there probably in, I don't know, 2 or 3 years, but we really couldn't get on the outside because the condition just wasn't right to go out there, and just very, very risky.
I mean, the weather conditions in the ocean are always different than what they are in the Chesapeake Bay. There are a lot of times where it is safe to fish in the bay, where in the ocean it would be dangerous for the crews, and safety is one of our main priorities.
In the Chesapeake Bay, you have land on both sides of you. So even though when you have windy and breezy conditions, you have somewhat of a buffer there to keep the swell, the rough seas off you. Whereas if you're out in the Atlantic Ocean, you're just in open area.
If it wasn't for the fish in the bay, we would have to take chances to make guys a payday.
And if we can't fish in the bay and we can't get in the ocean because of weather, then I have no choice but to put our boats at the dock, which then adversely affects all of our employees, not just the marine employees on the boats, but the shore-based employees as well.
We're going to take more risk by going out in the ocean. Do we really want to? We have to make a living. That's anyone. If you have to make a living and you don't have a choice, you're going to take more risk.